drink the beer that I will make.
Oh, definitely. I want to drink your beer. Ramaphosa. It sounds like beer made from margarine. Ramaphosa.
Wonderful.
Mr. President, you came into power as the guy who was going to fix corruption. But I mean, what's actually been fixed?
Well, a lot really has been done. We have reformed the National Prosecuting Agency. And we've made it a completely independent entity where there is no political interference. And the head of the NPA is able to do her work together with her colleagues. And this was confirmed recently by a top line journalist, Du Toit, who said that he has interviewed a number of people and he has confirmed that yes, like unlike in the past, the NPA is working effectively, is being strengthened, is being reformed and transformed. And that counts for a lot.
Well, as far as fighting corruption. You know, I'm honestly not even Fikile Mbalula's fashion sense has been fixed. Have you seen that guy? I think you need to phone the NPA about that. I mean, there's more clean water between Angie Motshekga's ears and the whole of Pretoria. I mean, there's more electricity going on when Bladen Zimande sees the buffet than the national grid. Are you aware that a lot of South Africans are jaded about the ANC's delivery over the last 30 years?
Well, the delivery has been improving. South Africa today, Tester, is very different from the South Africa of 1994.
Yeah.
And we have truly transformed this country. For those who have eyes like you and blue eyes like yours, I expect that you will have seen the transformation in our country and the process of improving delivery. So Amanda, we are doing that.
Amanda, I love you. I love you, Mr. President. Have a nice day.
And you drink the beer that I will make.
Oh, definitely. I want to drink your beer. Ramaphosa. It sounds like beer made from margarine. Ramaphosa.
Wonderful.
Mr. President, you came into power as the guy who was going to fix corruption. But I mean, what's actually been fixed?
Well, a lot really has been done. We have reformed the National Prosecuting Agency and we've made it a completely independent entity where there is no political interference. And the head of the NPA is able to do her work together with her colleagues. And this was confirmed recently by a top line journalist, Du Toit, who said that he has interviewed a number of people and he has confirmed that yes, like unlike in the past, the NPA is working effectively, is being strengthened, is being reformed and transformed. And that counts for a lot as far as fighting corruption.
You know, I'm honestly not even Fikile Mbalula's fashion sense has been fixed. Have you seen that guy? I think you need to phone the NPA about that. I mean, there's more clean water between Angie Motshekga's ears and the whole of Pretoria. I mean, there's more electricity going on when Bladen Zimande sees the buffet than the national grid. Are you aware that a lot of South Africans are jaded about the ANC's delivery over the last 30 years?
Well, the delivery has been improving. South Africa today, Tester, is very different from the South Africa of 1994.
Yeah.
And we have truly transformed this country. For those who have eyes like you and blue
eyes like yours,
I expect that you will have seen the transformation in our country and the process of improving delivery. So Amanda, we are doing that.
Amanda, I love you. I love you, Mr. President. Have a nice day.
And you